this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to do a tutorial for Aigiri Nandini. So this is one of my favorite songs. So let's move on to the video. Okay, so let's start with the first part of this song. So the first part is, you can hear a gungu sound. So we will just keep the first beats. So if you follow my original song, you will get to know from where exactly to start. So the first step is to, we are turning back. And this is the trishul, so we are holding it like this and sitting in aramandi. Then we need to jump with both of our legs touching the hip. So it is 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5. So if you follow the exact counts that I'm doing, you will get it perfectly. So let's do one more time. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5. So whenever you are doing like this, we are just kicking one leg up, second leg up, and the hand movement is just shoulder movement. And so we are just holding it like this, and just turn your body like this, and 1, 2, 3. Okay, so from here, the next step is Aigiri Nandini. Nandita Medini Vishwavinodini Nanda Nute. Okay, so it is 1, 2, and then let's jump 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So the hand will be Chatura. 1, 2, 3. So from here, next step is we need to hold our hands like this. And then we're kicking just one after the other. So the leg movement will be 1, 2, 3. So let's do together. Giridhara Bindya, then Tripataka Hasta, Shirodhini Vasini. So from here, both the hands will be Tripataka Hasta, and we just need to drop our legs. So it is Vishnu Vilasini. Then Jishnu Nute. So the leg movement will be 1, 2, 3. Hand movement will be like this, and your body should follow your hands. So it is 1, 2, 3. Okay, so let's do one more time. Aigiri Nandini Nandita Medini Vishnavu Nandanute Girivara Vindhya Shirodhini Vasini Vishnu Vilasini Jishnu Nute. So next step is we need to hold our hands like this, Pataka Hasta, and then leg movement will be 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. So we just need to turn like this, and leg movement will be that left, right, left, right, left. Bhagavati Hai Shiddhi, and then just hold your neck like this and one hand like this. Okay, and then just turn 1, 2, 3, 4. Leg movement is very simple. 1, 2, 3, 4. So each time whenever you do hand movement, you need to look at your hand. So let's do one more time. Bhagavati Hai Shiti Kanta Kutumbini Bhuri Kutumbini. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. And this time hand will be like this. So we just need to do 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. Okay, so let's do one more time. 3, 2, 2, 3. And then from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so let's do one more time. Takka Dimi, Takka Dimi. So the hand will be just Pataka Hasta, just bend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Jaya Jaya He. 1, 2. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's do this portion together. Bhagavati He Shithi Kanta Kutumbini Huri Kutumbini Huri Kite Jaya Jaya He Mahishasura Mardini Yakapardini Shaila Shute. I'm really sorry, I don't know exact lyric of the second part, so I'm really sorry for that. So I'm just doing it with the counts. So we completed here. From here, just hold like this and 1, 2, 3. Then 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. Let's do it one more time. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3.
Sorry guys, while editing I just found that my microphone didn't work in this portion of this song. So please bear with me guys. So we just completed here. Next step is, we're holding our left hand Shikhara Mudra and right hand like this, and then we're using a bow and arrow. So let's do the step and then look. So let's do one more time. We are just throwing our leg and stretching and then looking, then turn, move towards left, then right, and then again look. So let's do one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. And then turn, then right hand, left hand, then hold your left hand like this, right hand like this, and just cut. So the leg movement is sit in Aramandi, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, and cut. So from here, 1, 2, then right leg like this, left leg, turn, and 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. So we completed here. So from here it will be 1, 2, then right leg, left leg, turn, and 1, 2, 3, 2, 2. So from here we are just holding our both the hands like this. 1, 3, 2, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2.
So we completed here. Next step is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then hands will be like this. Cross your leg, then like this, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do one more time. Hands will be like this and your leg is 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, next step is 1, 2, 3, 4. So we are just looking down and hands will be like this. We are just carrying a baby. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we are just putting our hands over the baby's head. 1. Okay, so let's do one more time. So the leg movement is takka dini, takka dini, takka dini, takka dini. So we just completed here. Next step is ai jagato. So just we need to do our hand movement like this, and 1, 2, just like that. Then next movement is 1. So we are just standing here. We just need to put our legs at the front, and hand movement is 1 like this and another one like this. So when you put your hand like this, another will open. So ai jagato janani 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, One, two, three. So let's do one more time. Ai jagato. Two, one, two, three. So from here, next step is 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the step is takadimi, 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 takadimi. And your hand will be 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's do it together. Then 1 and 2. So you're in tension, you're in trouble. So the expression will be like that. 1 and 2. And then 1, 2, 3. So just hold your hand like this and just open. And your legs are very simple. One step ahead, one step again like this. Then 1, 2, 3. So we completed here. Next step is Jaya Jaya Hey Mahi. Then the step is like this. You need to hold your hand like this. One. So let's do one more time. Jaya Jaya Hey Mahi. Shashura. Then one. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. So let's do one more time. Jaya Jaya Hey Mahi. Shashura Mardini. Ramya Kapardini. Shaila Shute. Then just turn and hold your three fingers like this and one. So let's do the ending one more time. Jaya. Enjoyed this video. So I just want to let you know one thing, that this song is originally very long, so I have cut this short. So if you want this particular edited song, please drop me an email. It is listed in the description box and I will send you the particular edited song. So see you in my next video. Till then, take care, stay happy and bye bye.